September 18th, 2014. This is a single track called Village Bound. I just wrote up it. I only went up, about halfway up the total of it, but gonna record the downhill part. Beautiful fall colors. This is on the Snowmass ski area, so there's some chairlifts. Nothing's running today, so the only way up is to ride up. Months, hopefully this will be covered in snow, because that's when the ski area is supposed to open, Thanksgiving. Of course, right now it's about 78 degrees out at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. We just had beautiful Indian summer. An old school single track. It's sure it's been here before mountain biking, so it's not all buffed out like some of the free ride trails they build now. Beautiful orange trees ahead, orange and gold. They haven't peaked yet, there's still a lot of green. I think it's a little late this year because we had so much moisture, and the trees like to keep growing when it keeps raining. August was really wet, it hasn't been too wet there in September. The last 3 days have just been unbelievable. Beautiful summer days. Saturday seemed like it was the only cloudless day we've had all summer. That's it for the single track. we call this off season. A lot of tourists and a lot of the locals go away on vacation. I think I'll take the paved road down the rest of the way. Road is called Snowmass Road. It was built in 1967, and it's either the first in the world or the first in the country that's snow melted. In the winter, you wouldn't be able to drive up that steep road without the snow being melted. There's some really beautiful orange trees right here. Gorgeous. Snowmass Village, Colorado, 9 miles outside of Aspen, September 18th, 2014.